My name is Charlene Onstot. I was born in Ponca City, Oklahoma, and my birthday is 1931, so I'm going to be 88 this year, I guess. I had season tickets there when it was at Jones Hall, before they built the Hobby Center. So I have had tickets for, at least 30 years or more, I don't know. My daughter, the theater teacher, she and I go, and sometimes when the other one from Abilene's here, she goes, and I get extra tickets. So now some of the plays the boys want to go to, I get extra tickets, and they go. And the youngest one, who's 13, usually when you're getting those kind of tickets, you have to get the mezzanine, because they're, so he doesn't like to sit up there, so he and I usually sit down there together.